Good morning! No sleep, no problem. I might as well vlog. Welcome to our garden! And today, I will show you one part of the garden. Here is my mother's philodendron collection. And she has here more than 15 types of philodendrons. In today's vlog, I will show you all of her philodendrons. This plant here, I think, is my mother's most precious plant. But she said that all her plants are her favorites. This is called Philodendron Pink Princess. Obviously, because of the pink specks on the leaves. This is Philodendron Bilitiae. When it arrived, it only had 2 leaves. Now, there are 5 with 3 leaves that newly sprouted. The Pink Princess and the Bilitiae plants were given by my aunt, Tita Vicky. She's very generous with her plants. These 2 lovely pots here have Squamiferum. Guess why? It's because the stems look like the stems of squash with thorns. Next to the Squamiferum are 2 pots of Philodendron Moonlight. Probably named as such because of the very bright color. My mother is not sure whether this is Red Congo or not, but it looks like Red Congo because of the reddish color of this particular leaf. This is Philodendron Green Orlando. My mother purchased this plant for only 120 pesos when it only had 4 leaves. And now, it already looks very regal. And we have another one, a bigger one, which was given to us by my aunt, Auntie Chin. It's a huge one. I think it's about 4 years old. Isn't it lovely? This is Little Phil. My mother purchased this for only 250 pesos. Now, there are already 4 of them because she propagated. These are the 3 little fields that my mother propagated from the bigger one that I showed earlier. This one is actually already big. So I think I can sell this for 250 pesos. I hope she wouldn't mind. My mother's biggest philodendrons are these 2 plants, which are Philodendron Melanon. I'm not sure how much these cost nowadays, but we're not selling them because I'm going to inherit them. This is Philodendron Mayoi. My mother purchased it at SM for 700 pesos with only 5 leaves. We don't normally buy at SM for plants because we think that the plants there are really expensive. But my mother said this is a good buy. I think so too, that the Mayoi at SM was a good buy because my mother was able to propagate 5 Mayoi plants from that single 700 peso purchase. These 2 plants, the big one and the small one, are called Philodendron Jungle Boogie. They're also called Tiger Tooth because of the leaves that look like teeth. This is Philodendron Lemon Lime. And as you can see in the color, the plant looks like lime. This is Philodendron Selum. This was given to us by Tita Vicky when it was a top cut. So my mother claims that she's actually the one who made it big and beautiful. These are Burl Marx's philodendrons, the most common among my mother's philodendrons. And she has 10 pots of these. So if you're interested and you want to buy, just let me know. These are green emerald philodendrons. Also very common. And my mother has 4 pots. We're not sure what this is, but this could be Prince of Orange because of the orange color of the newly sprouted leaf. When this was newly sprouted, it was also color orange. And close to it is an orange leaf from another plant. But not because it's close to the Prince of Orange, but because it's withering. Here's another philodendron for which we do not know the name. Possibly a dwarf red Congo. We adopted it from my tito, so we're going to return it to him once it's already propagated. While my mother is sure that this plant is a philodendron, she doesn't know what the name is. So we'll be very grateful if you can help us ID this plant. Here are more philodendrons for which we do not know the name. And they look common. Yeah, and very easy to propagate. We are not sure what this philodendron is, but my mother is hopeful that this is Sanado. Let us know. That completes my mother's philodendron collection.